Dear friends, in this video, we'll translate some sample text from English to Hindi using Transzaar. Source text is located in Transzaar folder at desktop and looks like this. Transzaar is an AI-powered computer-aided translation CAT tool like Trados, Memsource, and SmartCAT. Transzaar provides a human translator with necessary linguistic tools and resources to seamlessly deliver high-quality translation with a better turnaround time. Visit www.transzaar.com from your browser. Here I will select Login since I have my credentials that are required to sign in. I will create a new task by browsing the source file. Select the source and target language, choose Machine Translation Engine, create and select project for this task. I will leave the rest and click to save the task. So now, I will open my task which is located in my Transzaar dashboard. This is this task and we can start editing from here. This is a standard interface with tabular format. Now I can start translating the first segment like this. Save segment using save button or by pressing Ctrl plus. So I'll press Ctrl plus save and move to the next segment. Additionally, there is a save button in each segment. I can look up any source word in the dictionary by selecting the text and clicking dictionary tab in lower pane of the editor. After editing all the sentences, click save all and finish the task. Download the translated task in the same folder from the dashboard. Let's open it to check the content. So, this is how you translate text document using Transzaar.